There, finished.
Rock and roll, Bob. But, what is it?
It's a worm farm, Rolly. I put shredded paper and a little soil in here, then some eggshells, fruit and vegetable scraps, and a little water. The worms like it if it's damp. It helps them work really hard and make lots of compost, which helps things grow.
But where are the worms, Bob?
Well, I haven't got any yet, Rolly.
I'll get you loads, Bob. I'll dig them up with my spade.
Oh, no, you mustn't do that, Spud. I want them to be charmed out of the ground. We're going to have a worm charming competition.
How do we charm them, Bob?
If you can make the ground vibrate, the worms will think it's raining and pop their heads out. Worms like rain.
That is why I have my garden fork with me, which I intend to twine.
And I'll do some tap dancing on this board. And I can tippity-tap like raindrops falling on the ground.
Mr. Sabatini's brought his violin.
Yes, because of the music, she will charm the little worms from out of the ground.
Is everybody ready?
Spies on the job!
On your mark, get set, go!
How'd you come?
When you hear little worms, my rock and roll sound, wriggle and roll, little worms.
Oh, dear me, Bob. Can't you stop this terrible noise?
But the worms love it, Mr. Bentley. Look. Rolly's singing is making the ground shake, and they think it's raining.
My rock and roll sound.
I think Rolly's the winner of the worm charming competition.
Rolly is the drummer after a worm.
Rolly just like Rolly. Now that he started, he just can't stop.